It's a kind of Romeo and Juliet story in which Gul Makai and Musa Khan meet at school and fall in love. But they are from different tribes, so their love causes a war. However, unlike Shakespeare's play, their story doesn't end in tragedy. Gul Makai uses the Holy Quran to teach her elders that war is bad, and they eventually stop fighting and allow the lovers to unite.